Before we go, this weekend, wreaths were laid on the headstones of fallen soldiers across our nation in the name of remembering their service during the holiday season. KDKA photojournalist Jeremy Stockdill was at the National Cemetery of the Alleghenies in Bridgeville today and captured the sight of so many wreaths for so many fallen heroes.